This is the solution to written homework 20. Okay. So this is kind of an interesting function. It behaves like this. So it changes its mind about how it's going to behave at 2 and also at 5. So at 2, it would be at height 5, so it would be like this. So that's open, and then it's a line of slope 2. And at 0, it gets to 1, so it's kind of like that. Then between 2 and 5, it's at height 3. And then to the right of 5, it's really high up, so that'd be 25 times 6 is 150. And then plus 7, 157. So it's like a parabola that's way up high. But I'm just going to draw it right there because that's the easiest thing to do. So then we want to integrate from 0 to 7. So if this is 0, and this is 7, then what's being requested is we want this area here. We want the red area plus the green area and then plus the blue area. Okay. Well, that means that we can take the requested integral and we can actually break it into three pieces. So on the one hand, we've got the integral from 0 to 2. So 0 to 2 of p of x plus the integral from 2 to 5 of p of x plus the integral from 5 to 7 of p of x. And then, in each one of these integrals, because we've restricted the domain, this is only between 0 and 2, this only between 2 and 5, this only between 5 and 7. That means that we can say that this is the integral from 0 to 2 just using 2x plus 1. That is to say, this is the red part. Then plus the integral from 2 to 5 of 3 dx. Plus the integral from 5 to 7, 6x squared plus 7 dx. And so, what's nice about this is that this is now three integrals, and each of them we can use the fundamental theorem. So, that would be the first one, would be x squared plus x evaluated from 0 to 2 plus, well, I can just see that this integral is, so that's a rectangle of size of base 3 and height 3. So the answer here must be 9. because it's a rectangle. So I don't even need to do that integral. And then plus, well, the antiderivative of that would be 2x cubed, and then plus 7x, and we'll need to evaluate that from 5 to 7. So it's nice that we're plugging in 0, because that makes that easy. So that'd be 4 plus 2 is 6, so that'd be 6 plus 9 plus, now that's going to require a little bit of work there. So that's 2 times 7, 2 times 7 cubed plus 7 times 7. So that'd be plus 735 minus. so now plug in 5. So that would be 15 plus, so 735 minus 285 is 707. The sum of those is 722. So 722. Most of the area is in this blue shape, because this is actually way, way, way up high.